Okay, so my books arrive. First impressions, it looks like I got run over by a truck. Hopefully the books are in better condition than this package. I've been waiting so long to be able to do this video. I've watched every single possible video of other people opening their books, and now it is my turn. Got my baby scissors, because you gotta be safe. Okay. So I went full on self-publishing with this book. I ended up making the cover and formatting the inside, so I'm really nervous about how they're gonna look. Oh boy. Look. Okay. What was that spec? Oh, the spine. Wow. Okay. I love the cover. It looks so good. Oh my word. So here's this is so weird. Okay. I ordered 3 of them. Holy smokes. They look absolutely amazing. I'm not crying. They are so good looking. Oh, I guess I can make the words a little bit bigger. Oh my word, they look so good. Okay, let's see. Oh wow, okay, so that little feather guy who's also on the front, I made that in MS Paint. Guys, I made this cover in MS Paint. That looks, and my author photo looks so good. I feel like I'm living outside my body right now. It feels like I'm not really here. This is so weird. Oh my word, guys. I really like the layout of this, so I think I'm gonna keep a lot of how I laid out this. I really like the simplistic look to it. I feel like I can make the words a lot bigger, so that's a nice thing to know. And like, that's a good size book. That's like a pretty good size book. Look at, I forgot about that. It's so sleek. The back is really good. I love it. This is the weirdest thing and the best thing that's ever happened to me. This is just a personal copy, so I can fix all the stuff and then upload it again. Wow, this is so cool and it's so pretty. It looks absolutely amazing. I'm so glad. The spine looks so good. I made it so, okay, I'm gonna set up the camera so you can see it a lot better.
3 of them, guys, 3 of them.
So like, of course some of them are gonna have printing errors. So like, this one has like a little dot in the middle and this one doesn't. I don't know why, but oh my word, they look so. So this is the front, and then spine. I really like the out of focus, how that turned out. And then the back. I think it turned out really good. So then the title page, dedications and stuff. Is what the chapter looks like. The text is a lot smaller than I thought it was going to turn out, so I guess I can make that text bigger. But it looks so good. It's a book, guys. Look at that. Oh, it's so pretty. It's a book. It's an actual book. It's so pretty. I made that cover in MS Paint.
Who told you to make the cover? Everyone in your family.
Now that the excitement calmed down, my book is real, guys. It's in my hand, and it's so weird to think it's in my hand. It's almost like my brain can't believe it. I don't know why. Do I look like my picture? I already bent this one. I'm so bad. Look at, I don't know if you can see that, but I already bent this one. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed Comment down below, like this video if you enjoyed it, subscribe for more random content, and yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye. I have a book, a physical book, that looks so good.